Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Tomb Raider. I'm doing some Let's Plays of some different games that I've kind of wanted to play but have neglected. And this was one of them that I had wanted to play. And any one of these that I play, I'm doing like a first video of each one. And then if you guys like it and I like it, I might do more of that particular game. And this was one of those games that I actually kind of enjoyed playing. So I'm going to do a couple more videos of it maybe, or just maybe just this one. I don't know. I'm going to play it till I'm uninterested anymore, until I'm not enjoying it anymore. But man, my last video, the audio was awful because, I mean, it wasn't that bad, but there were parts where it was hard to even tell what I was saying because the game volume was overlapping my voice, but I was using Fraps, and Fraps embeds them both together, so there's, as far as I know of, there's nothing you can do to then separate those two tracks and alter them individually. Anyways, it was too late, the damage was done, I did the video, and then I watched it, and I was like, you know, it's really hard to tell what I'm saying half the fucking time in this video because it was like just all this volume going on at once. And anyway, so I'm using DXtree now, which lets you record to two separate audio files, the game audio and my, you know, narration, and so I can tweak them individually, so everything should be good now. Anyways, I'm rambling. Let's continue this shit, and hopefully the audio will be better this time.
Right, back to camp.
Right, back to camp. And I don't know how to get back to camp. Hey, there's some arrows. Return to camp with meat. Okay, I will. You motherfuckers. Quit telling me what to do, game. Alright, so what do I do to bring up? Is there like a map or what? Whoa, okay. So this is where I'm supposed to be going, and I'm way over here. Holy shit. Wait. Fast travel camp. What, I can fast travel to the camp? Really? Wait, where is it? Okay. So... Yes. Let me do that, please. Let's go. The sensitivity is intense, man. Like, I just barely flick the mouse up and it's like, oh my god, you're looking at the sky. Alright, so... Let's change something here. Aim sensitivity and mouse sensitivity. Those are... You got two different things there. I think I'm gonna turn them both down a little bit, actually. Okay. Shut up, bird. Skills. Spend skill points in the skills menu to upgrade abilities. Okay. Increases total extra ammunition you can carry for all weapons. That's kind of cool. Okay. New skill mastered. Easy as that. Okay. So we got skills. Here's my location coordinates. This is unavailable, and this is unavailable. Awesome.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach, and then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Find a way out of the forest! How do I get rid of this? Okay. I guess I'm gonna go that way then. It doesn't look like I have to go that far. Just go
Music.
Shut up, Crow! I think I actually killed it. That's awesome.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
What's that all about? Do I need to get up there and get that? What's that? Is that something special? I need up there, damn it. Well, how do I get out there to it if I can't, Oh, I forgot Laura can survive almost any fall. Well, fuck it. I don't know how to get that thing then. What's this? An old vehicle of some kind? It looks like they did implement player head tracking. Look, she's looking right at it. She's like, oh, look, there's something up there that I can't seem to reach, and now I'm frustrated. I like to just ignore the obvious direction. Like, there's a big door swinging open, and a light on, and she's like, hello? I'm just running around the thing. Alright, Laura, let's investigate. Cutscene, hooray! If they did a cutscene just for her to grab a torch, I'm gonna be mad.
Damn it.
Huh, pretty much. Alright, I will drop. Wading through shit. That's what you're doing.
Oh God, this is insane. Oh no.
Oh no, more voodoo shit.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Okay, great. Examine to find additional information. Oh, hold right mouse button.
There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Yes, because only those of noble birth can wear white on their face. This is kind of interesting, actually. Okay, so, is that it? Alright. Well, that one wasn't very difficult to find. It's kind of sitting out on a table in a box. Another cutscene. Cool, new weapon, that's always a good thing. Shut up this fucking horrible record. Can I attack this record? Yes. I need to put a stop to that god-awful music. Okay, but how do I get my fucking torch back now, you bastards? Pull out torch. Where's the pull out torch button? Where did she... Alright, fuck it. She has to put out the torch so she can stick it in her butt and store it for later and then relight it when she pulls it out of her anus. Let's do this, Laura. Oh yeah, that makes perfect sense. Got some side boob lag there. Always with the side boob lag. Hold shift to extinguish torch.
Did you get that?
I don't think it's that loud when you extinguish a torch, but I could be wrong.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
They finally showed me how to extinguish the torch. Something I wanted to know how to do right from the beginning. Why couldn't they just tell you that at the beginning?
Laura,
I don't understand.
You made it. Sam, thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade.
Oh yeah, this guy is so very obviously trustworthy. What's wrong with you, Laura? I can't believe you're not,
really
jumping at the chance to befriend him.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful.
Like me.
She had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Sam? Matthias?
I was sleeping in the rain until the thunder struck. The rain falling all over my body and face didn't wake me up at all. But the sound of the thunder threw me awake.
No! Sam!
Thank you. What? No. I let go of the wrong button, I guess. Thank God they gave me way too much time to pull that off. I should be dead. Hey game, can you slow down everything I suck at to make it easier for me? Thank you. Please, please and thanks.
Let go.
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You can't shoot me, go want and all.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Roth?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
Why does Laura's hair flop around even when she's not moving at all?
It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth.
Every time it cuts to her, her hair's like flying up in the air, even though she's just standing there.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.
Just keep moving. But he told you to sit here. I'm a disobedient, stubborn bitch.
How do I start?
Oh, I don't really need to do that right now.
My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory.
Yeah, we heard the story. Man, everybody just keeps leaving their arrows laying around here. A stronger axe is needed to open. Or a stronger woman. Oh! That's totally sexist. You shouldn't imply that Lara Croft isn't strong. Okay, so should I go up there? Or... it looks like there's a secret little path that goes to things.
I don't like the sound of that.
Me either. Nobody gives a shit, dude. Trying to cook some hot dogs on the fire. You always have to ruin my quiet time. Just trying to chill and rest up my busted ankle. Got some marshmallows waiting for me. Roasted marshmallows. You're gonna pull me away from that? This better be good, you dickhead. Hey, there's some more arrows. I'm gonna do my monkey dance. Ooh, 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 ah! Got me some arrows, cause they're laying all around the jungle. For no apparent reason. Oh, I can't take anymore. This jungle's so full of arrows that I'm actually loaded to full capacity. It's all clear, Lara, except for the 7 more wolves! But don't you worry about them, I'm sure you'll handle them as you're a tough woman. I'll just hide behind this tree while you dispatch them. What the- ah! I swear you guys want to die or something. Running straight at a person with a bow.
Two distinct styles.
I can't get it. I need a stronger axe, even though in the animation I'm not even using any axe of any kind. Just my hands. Day camp. Oh, I got a new camp. Who's setting up all these camps all over the place and starting fires and setting up cooking pots everywhere while I'm not paying attention? Must be this dude.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
Did you see that? Did you see her hair? The other one. When it cuts to a face shot of her, even if she's just standing, her hair's like, "We want to escape your scalp now, please."
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to take.
It won't take the force of my mighty biceps. Look at these guns. I think this game raises an interesting question, which is, are video games popular enough in mainstream culture now to, for us to, as gamers, to expect a little bit better writing and storylines from them? I mean, if they just seem like really, really bad, trite, grade B movies, is that really good enough to sit there and give games like a 10 out of 10 rating and a 9.5 out of 10? Is that good enough anymore, really? Are we okay with that still? What are you mumbling to yourself, dude? You hear him? He's mumbling to himself. Listen, he's mumbling. Collect salvage to upgrade the axe. No, I don't want to. I just want to do my monkey dance. I know you guys think that I'm like a Tomb Raider and a puzzle solver and a hunter and everything, but really, I was just born to dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Lara Croft was born to breakdance, baby. Yeah. Give me some music. Give me some music, Gary. Oh. Breakdance. That is your name, right? Is it Gary? Fuck, I don't even care. I'll call you Gary anyways. I don't remember what your name is. You are of little importance to me. In the overall scheme of things. Oh. I'm pretty sure that was a headshot. Well, it's a good thing they made the creatures really fucking stupid, because the aiming is a little bit wonky sometimes. How do you de-knock this thing again? There we go.
This'll work. Just need a bit more.
Okay, who keeps leaving all these camps fully set up and crates full of salvage parts? This.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so for her sake.
That's right. I hate myself.
Keep up a happy face.
I'm a loser.
But something about this expedition has been making me nervous.
Okay, guys, I just ran out of disk space on the drive I was recording this
that
to.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko. Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
No, the painting depicted on the gate was Himika, the Sun Queen, that all the game characters have been talking about since the start of the game.
A woman
couldn't be that.
Power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
Probably somebody else. Anyways, my video stopped recording because I ran out of space on that hard drive, so I had to start recording to a different hard drive and resume this.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Man, I'm really, like, the graphics are pretty and everything, and it is a pretty fun game, but I'm really kind of tired of the whole on-rails, ultra-linear parts of the game. And especially the constant cutscenes that I have no control over.
Incredible.
Oh, look, there's another one.
It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that after
I don't
you
see you fighting on Laura.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Timing your pistolet. It is. What's up?
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If you're in trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. Acted yet?
Oh, he called you a girl. He's a misogynist. You better kill him in some gruesome way later.
Lara, run!
Oh, no! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
How dare you call me girl? No one calls me the female of the species.
There! Got
it!
Fucking awesome. That was cool. That was actually cool. Except that it didn't let me control any of it. It just happened.
There she is.
Damn it.
Oh my god. It took him forever to see me. And then when he shot me, I was actually behind cover by then, but the game still made it just shoot me.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Well, this isn't waist high. It said take cover behind waist high objects. Should I move a little further out? Yeah, she's not making a lot of noise stomping around and breathing or anything. He's like, I hear a girl breathing heavily and stomping around in the shrubbery next to that wall, but I'm just gonna look in this direction and ignore that. Oh, he's not moving, so I'm guessing I'm supposed to run up and attack him or something then? Or am I just supposed to be waiting for an absurdly long time for him to figure out I'm not in the flames?
There she is!
Damn it!
Oh my god. Okay, that's awesome. Maybe I'm not supposed to do either. Maybe I'm just supposed to sneak past him. But hey, if the game wasn't so fucking linear, I could probably do any one of those things. I mean, Laura's a badass, why can't she, like, run up and dropkick him or some shit? Monkey breakdance all over his ass. Nope, just a really loud girl behind me.
Another one.
Oh god.
Hey, gotta run out of track. All right, let's find the rest.
This group's got some fight. Gonna have to kill myself.
Man, these guys must be deaf and blind or something. I'm not even bothering to sneak. I'm like running through at a full speed here. Panting while I do so. And they're just like, let's always look in the other direction.
What do you see?
Nothing.
Hey, do you think we should ever turn around and look behind us? Nah, it's all good.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся так спастись?
He's like, I am the only smart one here, and I can hear the panting, screaming girl running around. Is this coming close to the infamous rape scene that we've heard so much about? What is that telling me when it's just a circle? I don't know what that means. What does it mean when it says circle? I don't have a circle button on my fucking computer. I'm literally hitting everything, guys. I'm hitting the mouse buttons, I'm hitting E, I'm hitting left and right. I hope you guys like seeing Lara Croft getting strangled over and over. I need to survive this so you can rape me later, dude. Apparently I'm not gonna get past this, but I need to end this video anyways because it's getting too long. So I'm gonna stop this video here, and hopefully next time I'll be able to figure this out. Or let's make the whole next video just Lara Croft getting strangled for 30 minutes. That would be kind of cool too. Either way, thanks for watching, guys, and remember to like, comment, subscribe, send me hate messages, whatever you want to do, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.